Good morning, Whitehead Wildcats. Buenos dias, Whitehead Wildcats. Today is Friday, January 15th, and it is Dance Friday.
Woo!
We are in Mrs. Tucker's first grade bilingual classroom.
Yay!
Everybody say hi.
Hi.
Buenos dias.
Buenos dias.
I can't hear you.
Buenos dias.
Oh, nice job. Okay, so what have we got going today?
Well, for lunch today, you will be having an all-beef hot dog on a whole grain bun, or yogurt cheese with bug bites, also with vegetarian beans, baked fries, and then on Monday, guess what?
I don't know what.
We don't have school.
Oh, no school on Monday.
Woo! It is all Martin right. Luther King Day, so when you come back on Tuesday, you will have for breakfast cereal bowl with a strawberry cup.
You know what, Mrs. Randall, the fact that we are celebrating Dr. Martin Luther King's birthday and we have a day off, I can't think of a better time in our nation that we are celebrating a black leader in our nation who wanted peaceful change. We haven't seen a whole lot of peace, have we? And Dr. Martin Luther King stood for change, but done through peaceful means, recognizing that all people are created equal. All people are created equal. We'll talk more about that next week. Okay.
All right, we've got one birthday today, and then we've got a few over the weekend. So we have Giselle Guzman Howard in kindergarten, Daniela Blas Perez in fifth grade, Jaslyn Brown in first grade, Michael Chuna in second grade, and Jackson Picciardo in first grade. Happy birthday, guys! Feliz cumpleaños! Hey, before we dance, do you know what I noticed?
No.
That there's kids in here that think it's still the nighttime.
You're right. Is it Spider-Man?
Yeah.
Pajamas. Did you forget to get dressed today?
No?
Wait, you're in your pajamas. What is going on, Mrs. Tucker?
Well, we got 10 compliments, so we celebrate with snacks and pajama day.
Yeah.
Is he gonna dance? Yes, of course he is.
All right. Well, before we dance, let's go ahead. We're gonna do the pledge in Spanish. So stand on up right by your seat, okay?
And there's your flag. Oh, look at Mrs. Tucker. Get the flag for us.
All right.
What was it?
All right, sweetie, come on up over here. Thank you.
All right, ready?
Okay.
Yo prometo lealtad a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de America y a la República que representa una nación bajo Dios indivisible con libertad y justicia para todos.
All right. I will be respectful.
I will be respectful.
I will be responsible.
I will be responsible.
I will be safe.
I will be safe.
I will be kind.
I will be kind.
All right. So,
and I will do my best today for.
You got it. Make it a great one. Mr. Costello is in here with us. Do you think he should dance?
Absolutely.
Mr. Costello, come back over here.
Oh.
Mrs. Tucker.
All right.
Have a great church.